After first adjusting the seat and ankle support to the comfortable position, make sure to use the full range of motion as shown here, straightening out your quads and bringing the weight all the way back underneath your seat.